And now these superstars have to be ready for the grueling undertaking this match is going to.
Picking up speed.
Side now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
There was some power behind that punch.
Double axe handle finds the mark.
And this match will head back to the ring. Stonewall. A flat-out power into the scoop slam. Turned that one around.
Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
With a body slam, we know what comes next.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a discus punch. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
A lot of ways to win an elimination match, but Corey, do you have a preferred strategy?
Well, being the strategic mastermind that I am, I'm personally a proponent of letting everyone else do the work and then coming in fresh at the end. Some people might take issue with that strategy, but the name of the game is winning, and you do whatever it takes to get there.
Cranking the head. Looks like Hulk has taken the upper hand.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
I don't have you walking funny.
Hulk Hogan with a big boot.
Hogan off the ropes.
Atomic leg drop.
Hits him with the counter.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
in his eyes.
Monster with a body slam. We know what
from the top. The stomach creates the separation.
Hogan can taste it now.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. One step ahead there. What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Oh my God. And returning to the ring.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Lefty with these knee strikes.
Here he is, and he's...
There it is! Yes! Can that finish the beast off?
Uh-oh.
About to
Rock got it. I think it's over. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left out.
Trying to fight there out of harm's way. Elbows to the jaw.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Cena stays off the attack.
Reversed. Well, that's what.
Cena can't wait for the midsection. He's got him up.
Several but effective leg drop.
Has been eliminated.
Just ended this one.
The Rock just got checked in.
He'll take things into the ring. Military press.
Boom. Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
And listen to this place.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Into the ring again.
Uh-oh.
Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stump.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him. Kick to the midsection.
Here we go.
Ducking out of trouble.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
What a right hook.
Nice running crossbody.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.